Police have charged Lesotho's Prime Minister, Thomas Thabane's wife, Maesaiah, seen here, with the murder of his previous wife, Dipolelo, almost 3 years ago. Dipolelo reportedly refused to divorce her husband after he'd begun a new relationship with Maesaiah. The intrigue has not only caught the attention of the nation of more than 2 million people, but it's also led to political tensions. Police Commissioner Holomo Molibeli says Thabane instructed that he be sacked as the investigation gained momentum. A court later ruled that his job be protected.
We were facing some difficulties in the way that people were not ready to talk or give us information or evidence. But of late, we could sense that people are coming in droves to give us information and intelligence.
Maesaiah has been released on bail, but some members of the Thabane family want that decision reversed. They say the brutality of the murder shows she's dangerous.
It was here in Hamasana at Dipolelo Thabane's home that people say she realized her life was in danger. Just days before her death, someone tried to break into her home, but the attacker fled when her neighbors were alerted. Within days, Dipolelo was shot and killed on this road while traveling home with a friend. Witnesses say four men fired at a vehicle. They're too afraid to speak to us on camera, saying they fear for their safety.
Both Maesaiah and her lawyer declined requests for an interview. But in court papers, she's denied having anything to do with the murder and says the police have acted maliciously. Prime Minister Thabane has been linked to the crime too, but hasn't been charged. Police say a call was made to his mobile phone from the scene of following the murder.
He is not the kind of guy who would plot a murder. I stand to be corrected. But I have different convictions in as far as his new wife is concerned.
The scandal has worsened divisions within the governing All Basotho Convention Party. While some within the party support Thabane, others want him to resign. For people in Lesotho, these developments may be unprecedented, but remain a test for their democracy and the independence of its courts. Fahmida, Al Jazeera, Maseru, Lesotho.